The rear guard advances, unstoppable. So, you are finished?
Yeah.
Diego, they are finished.
Qué bueno.
And none of us dead. The civilized life of gentlemen. We have our money, so you are free. You must leave town, of course, and give us control of your other interest.
What?
But you, your families, no one will die. This is fair.
Fair? Oh, yeah, if you think getting screwed in the ass and then paying for it is fair, then it sounds like a great deal.
I find your attitude and your language terribly distasteful.
Puta madre.
Hey, hold on. Listen, hey, Mr. Mendez. Listen, we have done a lot of things for you. We kept up our end of the bargain. Now you want us to give up our interest?
You came to my town. You run around like a maniac. You bring the police and the DEA into my life. And now I want you gone. You're very lucky you're not dead.
Hey, listen, I made a ton of money for you. Money I didn't lose.
And now, you're done.
Oh.
You're obsolete.
You know
hey,
what?
Look out, Vic, the mule!
Oh. Duerme. Oh. There. Ow!
Where are we?
No place good. I think we outlived our usefulness to the Mendezes.
You! Shut up! Hey, they're waking up! Let's get this done quick!
Screw this! Ah!
Vic! I'm trapped! Get me out of here!
War with the Mendez brothers.
It's all cool, bro. I'm a man with a plan. Just give me a little time.